Hello guys, last time we unboxed the small 5-axis CNC milling machine. Now it's the time to assemble it. Come on, join me. Let's assemble this CNC machine. Unfortunately, they don't give the assembly instruction, so we will have to figure it out. Come on, join me. Let's see if we can assemble it using those tools that they sent us. So let's set aside this control panel, control box, and try to, this would be, we will have to put it upside down. Okay. So how? Oh, maybe I need to bring it green. I will change the location. So this is the bed plate. Here we have the vertical How? We have a screwing holes here on the sides for this vertical post. We have 8 screws going to the side like there, and then
move the axis as far. To manually rotate the button for this lead screw until this now they are aligned. The screw hole is aligned. We just drive the screws. And the other side. Assembly is straightforward, so it's okay that they didn't give the assembly instruction. Now we have the X and Y axis. XYZ axis. That's true, but they did not give the L square to check if it is square. Let's just rely on the alignment of the bolts. Okay, have a close up. There, we already fixed the vertical axis with the horizontal bed plate. Where? Oh, there. Sorry, it's not focused. We have here 1, 2, 3, 4 screws. And the other side. Yeah. Now, let's carry on. Next is the fourth and fifth axis. It's not leveled.
Which is not clever. Oh, this one. This is screwed. Okay, let's try it. So we will use four T-nuts. Nice square nuts. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Oh, you need to put some washer. We don't have a square, but we should know that our axis is in the right alignment. We don't have a square.